Hi everyone, it's me, Roland Redneck, here with more Let's Play Your Dragon Warrior. Or Dragon Quest, depending on your translation. I skipped this over to the town of Remodar because our next destination is in that area. I just have to get where I'm going. Hang on a moment. Let me look at the map. Okay, we're going south. Okay, there's where I want to go. Okay, so they have the rainbow drop. Let me give the map another going over to see where we're going next. Okay, next we're going north of Remodar, or Remodar, or however they're pronouncing it in this game. Yeah, the names of the towns have been changed from the NES version. For example, Tentacle Town was originally called Breckenary. Okay, so we're now at the final area of the game, Charlock Castle. Yep, here we are, folks. The final dungeon. And I just took the map. And I can already tell you, this dungeon gonna be fun. Oh wait, did I say fun? I mean a massive pain in the butt. 8 floors! Doors that don't go anywhere. Among many other problems. Darn it. Seriously, I really hate this particular mechanic. Luckily, the Erdrix armor heals more HP for step than the magic armor, so at least level grinding here won't be totally painful. Okay, time to look at the map again. Okay, something is off here. Okay. Did I pick the wrong door? Entirely plausible. And I hit the wrong button. If nothing else, I can use the EXP. This is gonna be like the next 5 videos, isn't it? Yep, looks like it is. I'm gonna have to go to a video. I will see you next episode as we continue our exploration of Charlock Castle. Oh wait, there might be an answer to this. Well, not here, is it not? Okay. See you next episode. Like and subscribe. Bye.